Hi friends, this is activity one for math. Your learning objective is to count objects up to 20. With this assignment, you will look at three questions that you have. The first question asks, who has more? You're going to count the objects for each person, compare those two, then put a check mark by the answer. Once you have answered who has more, who has less, do they have the same? You are done.